Hi, this is Maria. We're going to start in Procreate and drag up the files that I have stored in my iCloud. We're going to make a page in my journal. So I have this journal page already stored, and it's going to be my first layer in Procreate. We're going to add in a couple of other stickers to make a weekly meal planner here. Just drop it into place. I like sizing in Procreate better than in GoodNotes, so I tend to start here. And let's just decorate that a little bit. We'll get another layer and another sticker sheet. And we're just going to use the selector tool, tap, and just draw around the item I want, three fingers down, copy and paste, and position the little flowers where I want them. I tried to do this directly from GoodNotes, but I just don't like the sizing. We're going to duplicate that and bring it on the other side to match the first side. And we're going to go back to make sure we are highlighting the sticker sheet. Back to my selector tool, get a little heart, copy and paste, and whoops. Don't touch the sticker, just drag it. Don't touch it when you drag this little sticker and position that one into place. And let's see, right off the page, okay. Make sure we're on the sticker page again. And selector tool, get the next item. Now this, I could not do in GoodNotes, copy paste. Because what I want to do is have it in the background in a subdued tone, and I just can't do that in GoodNotes. So here we are, I'm going to size it where I want it. I want this to fade into the background, and so I'm going to click the N and lower the opacity. Let's check it, see where it is, a little too dark still, bring it down a little more. And just play with that until you like the look of things. And let's see, I think it leads a little bit more across the top, so we will add something else. Let's see, maybe not like that. We'll turn that off, and instead we'll just duplicate that bottom layer. So highlight the layer. Actually, we need to merge those two together. Merge them, then slide and duplicate, and place them at the top. There we go. Now we're going to go to my layers. I just closed out the files folder. I'm going to save this, so I need to go to my layers, turn off the background and the journal page, go to my wrench tool, share, and save the image, saved as a PNG. And we're going to go into GoodNotes, long press, image, photos. Find that last image we just saved, and we're gonna drop it into place. Now, I need to crop the gray stuff out a little bit so I can drop it into GoodNotes better. And as you can see, it is sized perfectly within the bounds of the original journal page. And you just click off the image and drop it into place. Thanks for watching.